look down at the bottom of our call sheet and I see somebody who I know who she is. I know who she is. And I know she lurks. And I know what, and I know what weekend it is. I understand what weekend it normally would be. Liz in Los Angeles.
Sounds familiar.
You're on the Rich Eisen Show. How are you, Liz?
Hey.
What's up, Liz?
Hey, Rich. First time, long time.
No, you're not. No, Liz.
I'm wondering how we're supposed to celebrate Thanksgiving this year without the Ohio State-Michigan game. Been played at the Saturday after Thanksgiving since 2010, and here we are without it. So, you know, I'm kind of lost of what to do. But at the end of the day, this has to be good news for you, right? With the game not being played until December 12th, that's going to allow you to enjoy Thanksgiving this year, I think, you know, since you're not going to be experiencing that dark abyss of anxiety.
Oh, my goodness.
Whoa. Dark abyss of anxiety. That's a good fantasy name.
Great name.
Go on, Liz. We have 2 minutes left. What else you got cooking?
Talk that talk,
Liz. Sure,
no, I didn't know if the date change would drag out the feeling of inevitable dread or if it's just a relief.
Uh-huh. These are all rhetorical questions, right? I mean, you want me to answer them? Is that what you want me to do? Or just you want to...
You can do with it what you will.
Is there a chase to cut to here?
For your well-being as we go through these next 2 weeks.
Uh-huh. Go ahead, Don. What is the... Oh, God. This is a graphic.
Oh, my gosh.
Not right.
Oh, that is awful.
Since the debut of the show. Holy sh**. I just said it. I don't care. I'm working Go Blue.
Air horn for that one.
I'm working Go Blue here. Oh, God.
I mean,
you know what that graphic tells me?
No.
That you DJ. Might be the mush.
I'm not the mush.
Ooh.
I mean, the analytics like Daryl Morey would tell me differently.
Wow.
Anything else, Liz?
You're not the mush, Rich.
Happy Thanksgiving.
Hey, Liz, how was that pizza?
All right, Liz, we'll chat soon. Yeah, the pizza. You got the pizza that got sent here, right? You got the pizza that got sent here as part of it.
And I had one of them, part of one yesterday, and it's delicious.
Good. I'm glad that you got pizza that was sent here by, I think, a viewer, right, or a listener sent here because they felt bad because you were left out, too. I'm glad you got some, Liz, despite you throwing me under a scarlet and gray bus here as we go out the door. Thank you for the call.
It wouldn't be this time of the year if I didn't.
Thank you, Liz.
I can't let tradition die.
Oh, God. We'll chat soon. There's Liz Waild.
We'll chat soon in like 5 minutes.
Did I say I was thankful for working with all of you? Hey, you watched all the way to the end. Thanks for that. Watch more right here.